you're after is in here. The real gotcha. Those cables. Whoa.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these, makes killer machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even Elton is brought into the ruins.
Looks like those cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. What are those panels on the floor?
I can lock the pillars into place.
There she goes.
Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here.
I'm working on it.
This crate should be heavy enough. Can't fit the crate through that opening. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Find this in my stash later. Should be exposed now. Looks like there are only two pillars this time.
How How's it going up there, Aloy?
One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.
Drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
How do we cross? Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Get up to the node. Come on over, you two. Like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side? There's a platform down there.
Matrix 5.
those metal carriers.
Engage active distribution. Killing one. Sink up.
Be able to glide to that platform down there.
Execute armament assessment outcome.
There's the note.
Assessment complete.
Who is Hephaestus? What is it going with this place, Pax?
It's taken over facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. It used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia.
More of those cables covering that door. I think we're on